are expected to go to confession at least once a year. Rest assured that the priest, bound by the seal of confession, will not divulge your sins. You will need a conscience, a priest, a confessional or other private place, the desire to seek forgiveness, and the will to be better. Step 1. Examine your actions since your last confession. Reflect on those that have hurt other people or distanced you from God.
I told a stumbling that I had for lunch that it was my God.
Step 2. Enter the confessional or the designated meeting place. Greet the priest. Say, "Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been X days, months, or years since my last confession." Tell the priest about the hurtful actions you thought about earlier.
I looked at Jesus' abs on the crucifix, and it made me want to suck on a pudding pop sideways.